I mean, I don't see it as anything special. Other people's are helping people across the world, like police, teachers, doctors. You know, I'm just a guy hitting a white golf ball. At age 7, my parents bought me the odd number clubs first. Ping was the only junior set back in the day, so I started hitting those around at the golf course. I got good enough where my dad let me chip around the house, inside the house. Never broke a window, so it was nice.